Here's what's new in GitKraken version 7.6. GitHub.com users may now utilize the pull request view for GitHub pull requests, increasing your productivity even more by eliminating the need to switch over to GitHub during the PR process. Select a pull request in the left panel to bring up the pull request view, which will allow GitHub users to edit the pull request title, description, reviewers, assignees, milestones, and labels. Users may also comment on a pull request, which is great for submitting reviews, approving pull requests, or even requesting changes. And users may also merge a pull request from within GitKraken. Pro tip, if you double-click the branch name in the bottom right of the PR view, GitKraken will automatically check out the branch and open the graph. Next, we've made some improvements to our issue tracking integrations for GitHub and GitLab, and all users may now create and edit issues on public repositories. To integrate your issue tracker, just navigate to Preferences, Issue Tracker, and select your issue tracker for this repo. And lastly, markdown and styling have been improved throughout the entire application, most notably in the Release Notes tab. All right, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all our latest releases, and we'll see you in the next release.